Whoa! Crammer 3000, this is unbelievable! Where the hell am I? It seems very real.
Hear me, children of the stars. The darkness approaches, and you are the last hope.
Wow. Are you part of the tutorial? My respects to the developers. The rendering is spectacular.
We don't have time for this. Cross the worlds, discover the cause, and restore the balance.
No way, dude. This game is really good. Can I play multiplayer?
The script is already written. Your adventure begins now.
See you soon, Chuy.
Do you want to create stunning AI animations but feel overwhelmed by all the tools or high prices? Have you tried making animations before only to get frustrated because the AI couldn't keep the quality or consistency you wanted? Well, that ends today. In this video, I'm going to show you Dzine, a revolutionary platform that's changing the game for AI video creation. Dzine has just released some major updates, and I'll walk you through all the newest features, including multi-character lip sync and the powerful integrations with Sora 2 and Veo 3.1. We'll go step by step from the basics to advanced tools in a clear and friendly way. So whether you're a beginner or an intermediate creator, you'll learn exactly how to get the most out of AI. Before we start animating, we need amazing images. Dzine makes it super easy to generate and edit images with AI. And here comes one of the platform's hidden gems: the consistent character system. Remember the previous video? We learned how to create characters that stay consistent across multiple scenes. Dzine makes this possible through character sheets and memory tokens, which let the AI remember your characters. In short, you can upload several images of your character or generate them directly in Dzine, save them under a name, and the platform will remember their traits, hairstyle, outfit, colors, and more in any new scene you create. No more AI randomly changing your character's look in every shot. It's an essential feature if you plan to tell stories with recurring characters, and Dzine makes it incredibly easy to use. There's a full tutorial on this in the previous video. Make sure to check it out if you haven't yet. Now, let's create or edit an image step by step using Dzine's chat editor. Imagine you already have a base image, say your character standing in a forest, and you want to tweak it or add new elements. We'll do it by simply chatting with the AI, like magic. Here's how. 1. Open the chat editor. In your Dzine dashboard, find the chat editor tool. It's an interactive editor where you can type instructions to generate or modify images. Just like chatting with a person, but here, you're chatting with AI. 2. Upload your base image drag and drop your image into the chat editor or click to upload. You can upload one or several images if you want the AI to use them as references. For example, let's upload our forest scene with the character. 3. Choose the right model. In the corner of the chat editor, select the Nano Banana model for image editing. This model is fantastic for quick, precise edits. Basically like having an automatic Photoshop powered by AI. Also, make sure to set the aspect ratio to 16:9 so the result fits nicely into your video format. 4. Give your instructions via chat. Now for the fun part, just type what you want to change in plain language. Be as descriptive as you can. For example, add a small dragon flying in the sky behind the character. Change the background to a sunset forest with warm orange lighting. Give the character a smiling expression. Just describe what you imagine. The AI will take care of the rest. 5. Generate the new image. Once you've written your instruction, hit Generate. In a few seconds, Nano Banana will process your request. And voila, your edited image appears right before your eyes. 6. Review and download. Do you like how it turned out? If not, you can keep refining the image directly in the chat. Make the dragon bigger. Move the dragon slightly to the left. The AI will adjust the image step by step until you're happy with it. When everything looks perfect, click Download to save your final image. And that's it! You've just created or edited a custom image with AI. No drawing skills, no complicated tools, just text prompts and the magic of Dzine's chat editor. Powered by Nano Banana. Being specific in your descriptions really helps the AI understand what you want, mentioning colors, positions, lighting, and so on. But don't be afraid to experiment and have fun with creative ideas. Play around and enjoy bringing your imagination to life.
You're late, young aberration trainer. Where have you been? I'm down to my last 4 creatures. Ready to choose your aberration?
I'll introduce them to you one by one. The first is a fire type.
Char-char-charmaldo.
He seems a little confused, doesn't he? I don't think that's what I need.
The second aberration is called Bulbanabis. This creature produces a large amount of flowers.
I like this one. It seems pretty powerful. What other aberrations do you have available?
The third one is Patapim. I don't know where that came from.
Brr-brr-patapim, 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 brr-brr-patapim.
The last one is a little special, you know. His name is Paquito.
Paqui-paqui. Paquito.
Wow, this thing is amazing. I definitely choose Paquito. Is he addicted to any substance?
Animating images with AI video models. We've got our images ready and our characters consistent. Now comes the most exciting part, bringing them to life in motion. So, how do we animate our static images? With Dzine's built-in AI video models. Dzine includes several powerful video generation engines, each with its own strengths. Let's go step by step. Dzine's AI video models. Dzine gives you access to models like Sora 2, VO3, Kling, Seedance, Hilo, Pixverse, and more, all designed to create videos from text or images. In simple terms, you can take a single image, or even just a written description, and the AI will generate a fully animated video from it. This is amazing for making short clips, character animations, or even rough prototypes for bigger storytelling projects. Practical example. Let's continue with the image we edited earlier, our character in the forest with the little dragon. We want to create a short clip where the dragon flies and the camera moves slightly to add a cinematic touch. For this, we'll use VO3, an incredible model known for its realistic motion and camera dynamics. Steps 2, animate an image 1. Go to the AI video section in Dzine. Find the AI video section. This is where all the video models live. For our case, we'll select VO 3.1 fast. 2. Upload your reference image. VO 3 allows you to upload a reference image to keep visual consistency. Let's upload the final image we made, the one with the dragon and the character. If you don't upload an image, the AI will imagine the entire scene based only on your text prompt. But if you do upload one, it'll preserve the design and details you've already worked on. 3. Describe the animation, the video prompt. Now comes the fun part. Writing what you want to happen in the video. Think of it like directing your own mini-movie.
Cut! What are you doing? That was completely wrong! We need emotion now!
It's important to mention both the actions, what moves, and the environment or mood. Camera movement, lighting, time of day, atmosphere, etc. The clearer your direction, the better the AI's result. 4. Adjust the basic settings. Depending on the model, you can tweak options like clip duration, 5 seconds, 10 seconds, etc. Resolution, audio, on or off. VO3 can even generate ambient sound, background music, or subtle voice effects automatically based on the scene. 5. Generate the video. Now, the moment of truth. Click. Generate and let the magic happen. Depending on the clip length and model power, it might take a few seconds or a couple of minutes. 6. Review your animated result. Once it's done, hit play and watch your image come to life. It's seriously impressive to see how still images transform into living, moving scenes. If something's off, you can refine your prompt and regenerate until you get the perfect shot. What if I told you that you can make multiple characters talk at the same time, automatically? Dzine.ai just launched a brand new multi-lip sync feature that lets you animate the mouths of up to 4 characters in the same scene, perfectly synced to the dialogue you choose. Yes, you heard that right. Up to 4 characters speaking in sync, each with their own voice. Imagine you've got an image with several characters together, and you want each of them to say something. With Dzine's multiple lip sync AI, it's a breeze. First, you'll need an image or video where your characters' faces are clearly visible, ideally facing forward and well lit. In our case, we already generated one. The AI automatically detects each face as long as they're visible and clear. Inside Dzine, look for the lip sync tool. This is where the magic happens. Open it, and you'll see a section to upload your image. Dzine's AI will analyze the image and automatically detect all the faces, and you'll see each one labeled right on the screen. Now comes the fun part, deciding what each character will say. You can do this in 2 ways: upload your own recorded voice lines or let Dzine generate the voices for you. Just type what each character should say, and Dzine will create realistic AI voices. In the tool, you'll see dialogue slots where you can type or upload the lines and assign them to each detected face. Each line can be written in any language and tone you like. Then simply assign it to the right character. Dzine even lets you choose between different voice types for each one: male, female, child, different accents, etc. So you can give every character their own unique personality and sound.
Our patience is wearing thin, mortal. Tell us where the goddess is hidden.
The goddess? I swear I have no idea what you're talking about.
We sense her essence on you. It's faint, but unmistakable. Perhaps the little incentive will jog your memory.
We've covered a lot in a short time. I really encourage you to try Dzine.ai for yourself. It offers a free plan so you can experiment without any commitment. Jump in, play around with the tools, and trust me, you'll fall in love with what you can create. If you've ever had a wild idea, like making your own animated series, creating an eye-catching ad, or just having fun making your photos talk, this is your chance to bring it to life, easily and affordably. Let me know in the comments what you think of Dzine.ai. Have you tried it before? What's the first thing you'd like to create with it? I love reading your ideas and questions, and I'll be replying and helping out whenever I can. If there's any specific feature you'd like me to cover in more detail in a future video, drop it down below too. Thanks so much for watching and sticking around till the end. I hope you're feeling inspired to jump in and start creating your own AI-powered animations. The era of AI video creation is here, and it's open to everyone. See you in the next video. Until next time.
Cantando bajo las estrellas, mi alegría no tiene fin.
Of course, we'll see each other again very soon, darling. Now I have missions to do.